Find your freedom, find your temperance. Und niemals erlahmen, und niemals ermüden, und niemals vertagen, und niemals
with mind control, to where you can affect people's minds and they don't even know it.
That's correct.
And this is masses of people.
Right.
They can do it at a level where you could be walking down the street and you could get infiltrated with these sound waves and you wouldn't even know that they were hitting you.
That's right. And there's two different ways. One would be intent for voice information, and the other would be just affecting you on an emotional level, which is much simpler, which is easily accomplished by heart. Voice information, and the other would be just affecting you on an emotional level, which is much simpler, which is easily accomplished by heart. The human body and the mind is able to pick a signal out, like going through the radio station and you're dialing through the station, you get all the static, as soon as you get resonance, harmony between transmitter and receiver, you get a nice clear signal. The same is true in terms of human chemistry, in terms of our chemistry, our cell structure, body organs, or the brain.
Came into the land of found the pride.
Across the border of his garment, and immediately her flow of blood stopped.
Satan be gone. Spirits be gone. Get off of my bones. Be removed. In the name of Jesus, angels of God, spirits of God, get them off of my bones. Remove them. In the name of Jesus, Father in heaven, please command it done. Please see it done.
Took her by the Ooh.